Today I'm going to show you how to make the easiest charcuterie board ever. First you need a charcuterie board, and then I have four different kinds of cheeses I'm going to start with. I will section them on four different corners of the board. From there you will add your crispy things. I have a few different kinds of crackers, some gluten-free, some non. I will just section those off, and then I'm adding in some dried fruit. I have some figs and some dried apricots. I will add in a few more pretzel crisps where there is some space. Then I'm going to add olives and pistachios in the little bowls, and then add in some green grapes and red grapes for more color. I'm adding a few more crackers just where there is open space, and here's the finished product. Most items are from Trader Joe's. That's the easiest place to shop for charcuterie boards. Hope this helped, and happy holidays!